Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Trigger PH. We got the bad JuJu new and improved. A little bummed, though, that they did not improve the impact. But as you can see, I now have 24 bullets, which is great. It goes from 5 bursts to 3 bursts. And they made it so the string of the curse, like the thing, the green smoke, doesn't get in the way when you're shooting with this weapon. So that is good. It's easier for us to see. It made it so we can... What is it? What does it say? I think the stability is better, I believe. I want to give you guys the correct information here, you know? That'd be bad to give someone else. Yeah, the magazine size was increased. Oh, that's bad. Don't die. Don't die. Magazine size was increased to 8 bursts. It was 5. Ammo inventory size increased. Wow, oh yeah. I have 354 bullets. String of curses now also decreases the cooldown of your super. That's bueno. And adjusted effects to the block first person reticle. So, yeah, this is just a now much better weapon. Before it wasn't even a weapon. And now it's it was just a toy, pretty much. It didn't do much. But now that it's an actual weapon, it's good. And I'm actually using it just for fun, you know? It's I don't even have it all the way upgraded. But I do have it. Oh no! But I do have it. So when I kill someone, I does reload my weapon, which is fun. I like doing that. You know, I was playing earlier. I was just like shooting off 100 rounds without having to reload, and that makes the bad JuJu just fun. And now that it has 24 bullets, it's just much better. And you can see better with the use it. Just all around a much better gun because it's a cool looking gun. I just wish that they would put the impact higher because that would make it even better, but they did do some updates to it, and so I am thankful for that because now I'll actually use it and not just dread having this weapon. Like, I almost deleted it for a while, but then I heard that they were gonna upgrade it, and so I was really happy about that. Hey Jamal, I'll get ya. There you go. You're welcome. But yeah, all right. Give me some ammo. No. Anyways, guys, this is the bad JuJu. So if you do have this weapon, go check it out. It's actually somewhat fun to use now because you don't have to reload after 5 rounds. Because it's hard to kill something with 5 rounds, but it's definitely possible to do it with like 7 rounds. I mean, these guys I can kill with 1 round. Oh, excuse me, I'm coughing. With 1 round burst, but yeah, so if you don't want to use like a exotic sniper or something, just have fun with this weapon because it you can actually have fun with it now. And they did upgrade a whole bunch of other weapons, so I will be doing videos on those. But there is the bad JuJu for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe for just a whole bunch more Destiny things. Titan Smash! Blah! And I'll catch you guys all later in my next video. Peace out, everybody. Oh my god, no. Oh, motherfucker. Got him. Peace.